be closed.
We just walk up all the way here to not be able to go on this hike.
Wait, there's a car, there's a car.
Everyone hide, 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 hide. Hide.
What? A snake!
You could put him like right there in the middle. Are you guys ready?
You're actually gonna vlog.
Okay. It usually starts out like this. What's up, guys? We're back on another adventure. We've picked up two hitchhikers. No, we met these guys at the hostel. This is James and Lily.
We are ready for the adventure.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Guys, so we're gonna be going hiking today, right over here.
Where do we start?
Okay.
Follow the wind. It's like nobody around. It looks like the beginning of a scary movie. Yeah.
What happened?
Like, I got to meet the man and he was kind of scary, so that could be shitty.
Oh.
And it was
so you don't have internet now? Going into the middle of the forest, basically. Yo, guys, James is from, where are you from?
I'm from England, Cheltenham.
Tell us about your trip.
Just on a working holiday visa in Japan.
Nice.
Stayed in Osaka for 4 months, and now heading over to Okinawa, which I am now.
It's hard to go traveling around the world.
What would you say is like the number one lesson you learned from all these travels?
Keep it real.
Mm.
Don't try to impress other people, be yourself. Being comfortable. It's dangerous. Always be uncomfortable. Always do these long hikes. Do these bad stuff. Not like bad negative things, but like do the things that you can't do or you don't want to do, and just finish it off. Yeah, like this. Like I don't want to do this hike. To be honest, fuck this shit.
Lily does.
But now you gotta thank yourself. Like yo, I'm glad I've done it. I've done a hike now. Okay, what's next now? What's good? Like I don't want to go for a run in the morning, but I gotta like. I gotta talk to my inner bitch. We're like, yeah, let's fucking go. Let's go.
Okay, Lily, I'm coming to you now.
Oh, no.
So, guys, this is Lily from Hungary, yep. Right? How long have you been traveling Japan for?
In the past couple of weeks, like a month. Yeah, this is gonna be the first month of Japan.
What makes you travel?
I don't know. I like to experience like complete freedom. Mm. I love my space. I love my company. I love spending time with myself. I'll get out of my comfort zone.
And do you always travel alone?
Yeah, most of the times. I think this is completely different experience when you travel with others.
Yeah.
But either way, it's fine.
What would you say is like the difference between traveling alone and traveling with others?
When I'm alone, I would say yes to more things.
Mm.
And I would experience more things in general.
Oh.
Is it gonna be closed?
We just walk up all the way here to not be able to go on this hike.
No, it's probably not this way.
Yes.
It's this way.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
But
why is it closed? Guys, we're about to do some not so legal things.
Yeah,
right
we're
now.
About to enter.
Wait, there's a car, there's a car.
Everyone hide, 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 hide. Hide.
Wow, that looks so cool. Look, it looks.
Yeah, that actually looks super sick.
I mean, if there are no cameras, I think it's doable.
Oh, what do you say? You're the
you are the native. You should know.
I mean, I wouldn't do the first
place. Oh, actually, we took the wrong way.
See? Yeah, but now I want to go there.
Oh, yeah.
What did we get into? So, is dangerous, Ko?
It is dangerous. I mean, you can't tear from the collar. Yeah, then.
Yo, what the fuck? Wait. What? What the fuck?
Yeah. Nice.
Yo, throw a stick!
So apparently there is like competitions were held here.
Of what?
Like you're climbing the mountain.
How many times people gonna get scared by spiders?
It's not
the way. Wait, they're like from here?
They're having like a group meeting over here.
No way!
What?
A snake!
Snake!
We're going that way.
Oh, he's stopping.
Oh, arigato. Okay, ここで、ここでいいですか? Ah, 了解です。了解です。降ります。
That's over.
すいません、ありがとうございます。ここまでで、ありがとうございます。助かりました。ありがとうございます。
Oh, basically done the hike. Just hitchhiked down, like closer to the car, and now we're trying to get to the car. But we're in this like village here. I don't even know where I am. I don't even know where we are.
Cheese!
Yeah, every time you would hear like, spider's head.
Yeah. Okay, so it's this way.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn, thank you.
Yeah, I know, right?
So helpful.
Crazy how good I am.
Is this the like, right way, Lili?
Yes.
All right, thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, it's the right way. It's the right way.
Yo, you know we're going to Mr. Miyagi's island.
So what's special about that island? Yeah.
Basically, Mr. Miyagi was, that's where Mr. Miyagi is born.
Damn, so who's Mr. Miyagi?
You don't know Mr. Miyagi?
I don't know.
From Karate Kid.
No, I didn't watch that movie.
You haven't seen Karate Kid?
No.
Come on. Yeah.
Oh, I know.
Right.
Oh, you know I should get, yeah.
Okay, cool.
It's called The Beggar by Benjamin James.
Pull this down.
And
the number.
Where is the number? I think I messed it up.
I bet
that's
the first card.
Boom! There we go. They do this so that the nigiri stays fresh, or else the rice would just like make it moist.
So what happened in the supermarket?
Alright, so I'll just be like a little banter. So like literally, when that happened, I said this, oh, what's this? And then after, she was like, I'm so tired, what is it? And then she looked at it, and I was like, ah, got your ass! And then literally like, oh, come here. And then when she came over, she started doing this.
And I was like this.
Yeah, and she was like screaming. And then there's an old lady with a little basket. And she's like, hey, hey, hey.
I have to do you now. Never have
me
here.
Well, thank you so much for the ride, man.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah, we really appreciate it. Yeah.
Take it easy. Thank you so much.
Peace.
What's up, man?
Bye. Damn, I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. They're gone. Oh shit. Yo, I'm so sorry, guys. Jesus. We dropped them off here at the hostel, and now we're making our way back to the south of the island, to Naha, to get to our new hostel. Super nice people.
They're super nice people.
Super sick.
Good vibe.
Super good vibe. Oh.
Duke, can you turn that beat up a little bit? Yeah, just like that. When I say red light, I need you to stop. When I say green light, I need you to go.
Red light. Green light.
Now we're just gonna get a bite to eat and then head off to bed. So that's all for today, folks.